Good morning, everyone. So it's Emily. I am back with another update video on my apartment rehab. So check out my very first video. Let me go ahead and give another introduction for y'all that's just tuning in. So I live in public housing, y'all, and my public housing development is going through a rehab, which is basically a rehabilitation project where they're going in and they're redoing our apartments. Hood Housing came out with the state and basically condemned our housing because the ceilings were falling in and the ceiling had fell on several residents. So they came out and decided to the apartments was bought by a company, and I'm not going to mention the company. And 2 years later, the apartments, like I said, the ceilings and stuff was falling. And during the pandemic, when the pandemic came, the apartments put on hold and renovations. So they know that the apartments needed to be renovated, but they couldn't do anything because of COVID and the pandemic and stuff. So this is a 18-month project according to our housing development and the contractors and stuff. So I'm just showing a apartment building that's across from mine. So this is the building that's across from mine. I'm kind of standing back a little bit. Y'all see cars and stuff passing by. But yeah, this is a building that they are actually currently working on. And as you can see, they have the building fenced off and they have some items on the outside of the building. So, from the last video, they were actually, they didn't have the doors put on. So the white doors are new. They actually replaced the interior and exterior doors. So these are the exterior doors that they replaced. And as you guys can see, there's nobody working this morning because it is the day before Thanksgiving. So I'm not sure if they're going to work today or not. But as you can see, if I can kind of zoom in a little bit, they have, appears to be tubs. Now, I don't know if these are going to be the new tubs they're putting in or these are the old tubs. But I'm sure if they are the old, I mean the new ones, they're going to clean them up because they look kind of bad. So, but these are the tubs, and I see some water heaters out there. Let me see if I can. Yeah, I see a couple of water heaters out there. They did take the old water heaters out, and they're going to replace those water heaters as well. And as you can see, they took the blinds down, and they're going to replace the blinds. The outside of the building, I talked about in the last video, but for those newbies, I'm going to catch y'all up. So the outside of the building, they have replaced the roofs. They did replace the roofs, which was a part of the problem with the ceilings. They did replace the vinyl siding on the building. They replaced the gutters and the downspouts. And as far as I know, the brick will be painted. As far as I know. Now, I know on another building here in our community, they did paint the brick a white. And they may be also painting the brick a gray. So, but I wanted to show you guys this little area over here. This is basically the area of storage there. They have, you see some refrigerators and stoves and stuff back there. Those are the old appliances. So we will be getting new appliances as well, y'all. We'll be getting new refrigerators and stoves. Like I said, new water heaters. The kitchen, we'll be getting new countertops and cabinets. There'll be new flooring down. I'm going to show you my room really quickly. My carpet is dirty, y'all. But they're going to take this carpet up and they're going to replace it with, I believe, some type of vinyl floor. As far as I know, if I'm not correct on that, I'll give y'all an updated tour once everything is completed. But I just want to show you what the rehab is, what they're doing, you know. So, and I'm taking this from the inside of my house, y'all. So, but all the apartments, buildings that they're doing, they have to actually close off the construction site with a gate so that no one is able to enter the construction site. And they told us that if the residents or the kids was to enter the construction site, that we would be fined a big fine because that is a no, that is a no enter zone for kids or residents to be in, and that we could be fined. But yeah, so that this is just a part of the project, y'all, that this is, they are supposed to be doing a new on-site laundry facility on site, which we have not had a laundry facility on site here at all. So that is something that they're supposed to be working on, as well as they're supposed to be expanding and remodeling the office to accommodate residents and a residence portal area where we can go and use the computer and pretty much have like a business center in there for residents to use. So yeah, so I want to go ahead and just end the video, but I wanted to give y'all an update on what's happening in my community. And I actually just saw a worker ride by, y'all, so I guess they are going to work today. And I'll try to come back and catch more footage later on, or maybe and get some footage of the construction people actually out working. And I will talk to you guys later.